And tomorrow, Vice President Mike Pence pays a visit. Sources tell WMUR that Pence is expected to attend a roundtable discussion on the opioid crisis and also visit a private business and workplace. All of those events are expected to take place in Manchester. The last time Pence visited the Granite State was back in March of 2018.